Now, you can do this turnover and set up from a turnover to an arm bar. Okay? Now, his elbows are in. Okay? So I need to get the elbows out first. Alright? So keep the pressure on the back. Use your knee. That's one. Okay? Now, this hand, get it ready to grab. Okay? Once you've got that knee space in, cup. Okay? Cup. Cup the arm. Cup your own hand. Keep your forearm pressure on the shoulder blades. So from here. So when I push down on my shoulder blades, that leg comes up. See how he starts to turn? I keep the pressure. Now, watch what happens. That's it. So I've turned, I've kept the pressure on. Watch what happens. There. And on. Straight away. I'll do it again. Okay, so pressure's on there, I keep in, right, I change my legs, pressure, there, okay, over, straight away, hips change, this direction to there, keep the pressure on that, so that this leg you can balance, over, now, keep your arms together, now if he keeps it like that, and you can't get it, grab that one, pull forward, trap, yeah, then work it over. Okay?
That's Osakomi before he lets go anyway, isn't it?
Yeah. Osakomi.
Yeah.
Keep holding your arms. Okay? So if I can't get that grip there, break the grip. Keep holding your lapel. To there. Osakomi. That's a hold down. Yeah? Have a go. Turn over.